The Bhagavad Gita being coffee that you've just scanned as our espresso. And in there at the moment is coffee from Guatemala, from Mexico, and from Ethiopia. And the way that the coffee is presenting itself, it's kind of expectedly quite brisk. It's got a real nice thread of acidity to it, and I would almost say that this is its signature quality at the moment. It's still got a sweet sort of caramely quality to the palate. It is a very straightforward, very simple cup in that respect, but it's got this really, really nice, pronounced, but very approachable crispness to it that I think is reflective of the coffees that are in there, and it's showing beautifully. In the same way that quality is actually allowing it to perform really well as a brewed coffee, as a drip coffee, and it's been showing outstanding on the cupping table in that respect for me, and so I wouldn't hesitate to brew it up and use it as a regular coffee. Enjoy it both ways. I hope you will. Enjoy.